man, you won by Ocean, you got the Addams Family. Failed. Actually, I think it's just the chord. Gotta buy a new VCR and smash that one to pieces. Okay, I haven't played this game in like I haven't played this game in like 20 years. Jump's pretty high though. I wish I could jump over my head one. Kinda cool. Cool, I can go inside the tree. This is a secret path through the graveyard. Your invincibility wears off. They don't give you like any couple seconds to let you know, it just happens. Thank you. Why would anybody have so much stuff in their yard? So many bad guys that kill them in their yard. They just made me slide. See, I was standing right here. Press jump. Family is the pinball machine. I used to love that thing. I used to play the pinball machine like all the time. I had my name in second, third. Yeah, I couldn't get first place. I had with grand. There was grand champion. Then there was first, second, third, fourth, and fifth. I had my name in first, second, fourth, and fifth. I didn't have third, and I couldn't get grand champion. Someone's initials that were TDK had it. But yeah, with the pinball machine, I learned the object of the game. Much what you want to do in the pinball machine. Okay, now I can't get up there. Okay, let's go on a different. Anyways, with the pinball machine, what you want to do is get. You want to get your. You want to get the ball locked for multi-ball, and eventually, after getting all three of them, you get the multi-ball, you get all three of them. Gomez says hit the jackpot, you either got to hit the one target for a jackpot, or hit it up the ramp for a double jackpot, and you get like tons of points. You needed usually 86 million points for a free game. Every time I play the game, that was my whole purpose of playing, is just to get a free game. Get enough points for a free game. Oh, that was nasty. Jump was that? I pressed jump, not hop. I really don't like this game very much. I'm really beginning to hate it now. Oh, you idiot. I make this game too hard. Oh, what's that? You idiot. I think last time I had like 10 lives, and this time they only gave me like, seemed like 3. Okay, try these other rooms. Okay, Uncle Fester came this way earlier with Abigail. I'm thinking this is probably the first room I'm supposed to go into. Yeah, the controls are kind of clumsy. It's 2-hit death. Graphics are pretty cool in this one. I need one of those birds to fly by here. Cool, I just got a piece of cake or something. I have no idea what it did for me, but it sure tasted good. Oh, that was nasty. At least it didn't hurt me. You gotta be kidding me. I'm supposed to get through this? I think I know what to do. Cool. Pretty much the same except for it's dark. Same thing. You're like in a known situation there. That's just not fair. You gotta be kidding me. Look at that, they don't even give you like a grace period in between hits. All of this was developed by Ocean, and I don't think they've really had too many games. I think I only got like 2 of their games. So I guess you really can't blame him for cheating. Cool. And how am I supposed to get across here? Okay, I guess... Whoa. See, now look at that. That is just way too many bad guys. You need like a college degree to pass this game or something? I think I went in that door. I They haven't gotten around to playing many games this week. It's, I don't know why. Just working all week, so getting home from work and don't have much time to do a whole lot. Got them off tomorrow, so we're going to move on to our 1992 games. Which will be Super Mario Kart. Start off with, or no, wait, actually, first we got SimCity 1991. Then we'll be moving on to 1992. Whoa, what was that? I thought, help me. Oh, that's just nasty. Oh, so is that. At least the fun. Oh. You can't even get up there once you fall down on it. One good thing about this game is you get to try different boards, so there's some variety. So that way, instead of failing on the same board over and over, it's more fun to fail on like many different boards. Nice. Cool. Oh, what's that on and off thing do? Nasty. I'm guessing there's nothing beyond this because you can't do anything but die. Okay, I think there's like one or two boards we haven't done. I don't think we've done this one. Wait, is it? Yeah, we have done this one. We haven't gone beyond the tree though. I guess there is nothing beyond the tree. See, have we done this one? Yeah, this one we're just in. Bottom one I'm pretty sure we haven't done. Actually, what happens if we go outside? And here's the door. I guess nothing. Probably have to pass the other rooms first and then go back there. I'm just gonna check them all, make sure I've been in all of them. Okay, I've not been in this one. This leads to the deep freeze where a cold but not heartless man lurks. Whoa. Okay, it's bad enough that you slide in this game on regular land, you slide even worse on ice. Oh, and yeah, watch out for the penguins because everyone knows if a penguin touches you, it kills a human, right? I got a better idea. Place. I'm going back this way. Okay, I know you see a lot of weird things in the Addams Family, but I never saw anything quite this weird. What is it? It looks like Yosemite Sam in a teacup. The stove can be switched off if you can find the switch. Do they don't even give you a chance to get to the switch. Oh, there's a heart when I don't need it. And another one. Oh, now I need two hearts. I could use them, but they only give them to you when they know you're not going to need them yet. Too many bad guys. Okay, they're turned the oven off, so now what? Try one more board. Actually, check the other two first just to make sure. I think there's only one that I haven't done yet. Wait. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did this one, didn't I? We'll just assume I did. This one, I believe. Yeah. The game's running. Okay, I think this is the only one I have not done yet. Cool. Hey, I got another one of these things. Time I got something I could do. Cool, you can actually pick up hearts with your weapons. Oh, I lost my weapon. Yeah, see, when I got hit, instead of losing a heart, I lost my weapon. Look at that, right, heart is right there and I can't get to it. It cheats. You only get the heart when you don't need it. When you do need it, you can't get to it. Well, that's Addams Family, kind of a stupid game. This is a lot of board, so you can, at least it's not so boring doing the same thing over and over again. You get two different boards. But I don't think there are too many games in the ocean because I know I don't have very many of them. So I probably don't have a lot of experience making games, but anyways, that was the Addams Family. Next game we're going to see is going to be the last 1991 game I have, which is SimCity. I'm going to be doing, that's probably going to be like an hour long video because I'm going to completely build a full city. I'm also going to be using the game Genie with a cheat code, so to make it more fun. And then we'll be starting our 1992 games with Super Mario Kart, and when I get to that video, I'll go ahead and with the list of all the other games we got for 92. Hope you enjoyed the game. I'll see you in the next video.